Hey gang, it's your boy Corey Roby of Sierra's World back at you with another reaction video, back at you with another banger. Today we're gonna be doing a reaction video to Lauren of the Less Twins, Michael Jackson, Another Part of Me, Clear Audio. Shout out to the late great Michael Jackson, shout out to them young bulls, the Less Twins, shout out to Larry, shout out to Lauren. Definitely if you look at my previous vids, I definitely said that they definitely had been touched by Mike, definitely been inspired, without further ado, let's get right into this video. Let's go. First and foremost, shout out to the late great Michael Jackson, RIP, bad man. Man, one of the baddest men on two legs, man. Definitely, man, inspired many, man. True icon. When you think about an icon, you know what I'm saying, and a star, yeah, Mike is definitely all of that, Again, man, shout out all my MJ subs, man. Shout out all my Less Twins subs. Shout out CR's gang for those requests. Keep those requests coming. I'm gonna keep that heat up under your feet and give you some news you can use. I already know when he listened to this mic, he inspired and he definitely touched. So he definitely gonna do Mike justice. Let's get back to this vid right here. Let's go. Shout out Lauren of them Less Twins. Michael Jackson, Another Part of Me, Clear Audio. Shout out to that young bull. Inspired, man. That's how Mike actually inspired many men up out here. Yeah, man. True icon, best that ever did it on two legs, man. Yeah, man. Salute. RIP to the late great Michael Jackson. Getting back to this banger, Another Part of Me, that's a banger, hands down, MJ, was a banger when he first dropped it, everything Mike dropped was bangers, salute that young bull for actually picking that track to go in off of. Again, like I said in vids, prior vids, man, you can see where Larry and Lauren, man, have definitely been influenced by Mike, man. You can see it in their mannerisms and a lot of the things that they do, a lot of dance moves that they do, man, you can pick up that mic, you can tell they definitely is inspired, but who ain't inspired by Mike? Who wasn't inspired by Mike? That's what I would like to know. Again, killed it, Definitely gonna kill it off Michael Jackson. Salute all my Les Twin subs. Salute CR's gang for those requests. Keep those requests coming. I'm gonna keep that heat up under your feet and give you some news you could use. Definitely we gonna stay in that catalog on those Les Twins. I have a lot of subs ask me, man, man, you really do a lot of Les Twins video? I let them know. I say, guess what? Les Twins was the first ones, you understand me, you know, on part of CR's gang, you know? And for that right there, you know what I'm saying? We go the long way with them. We said it once and we'll say it again. We go the long way with the Les Twins, man, you know? They definitely major. They definitely young legends. You know, definitely one of the two most recorded young bulls in the world right about now that I know about. You know, top tier dancers, you know what I'm saying? When, like I say, top tier skill set, you know, when it come to rhymes, these top tier skill set when it come to the dancing, man. You know, these guys right here is so complex, they don't damn near formulated they own dance off of the hip hop, you know. Yeah, complex, man. Like I say, do that DNA on the Les Twins. I can't give y'all everything on them. Y'all gonna have to do the DNA on them just like Ciara's gang had to do the DNA on them. That's when you gonna see what I seen. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, they complex, man. They skill set, man, is off the Richter, you know. Next level type shit. Salute them young bulls. Keep those requests coming. If you're not subscribed to CR's World, definitely subscribe to CR's World. Till next vid, you already know. Let's go.